What a bunch of rambling.
So really all I had, all I really created was this. That's what I came up with first. And that's really cool because that's a B minor chord over a B minor to an A over B minor. Then I realized, ooh, if I could change the bass note, go to G. And do the same progression, so it's basically a G over B minor. And then a G over A. And then my ear always hears 5, so F sharp. I might as well add that 7 in there. I should have gone to D major, though. Actually, I should have gone from B minor into D and into like A or something. To G. Sharp, always messing me up. I'm just playing around with some chords, man. That's all I'm doing. See you guys in the next one.